Amen.
No doubt. Big up the APA there. The troops.
God bless the troops. The coalition. Come home safe, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring is a member of the full-blooded Italian, weighing in at 201 pounds, Nunzio.
Well, Nunzio has a tall order ahead of him tonight.
Yeah, well, that's Nathan Jones. He's a tall guy, but I know that's not what you mean, right?
Right.
He's got his hands full here with
right.
Dangerous Nathan Jones.
6'10", 305 pounds. The Colossus of Bagarone.
Australia weighing in at 305 pounds, Nathan Jones.
Nathan Jones, mentor, The Undertaker not here tonight, underwent elbow surgery, going to be out a couple of weeks, but Nathan Jones is focused on Nunzio and the full-blooded Italians who Nathan Jones claims set him up last week in SmackDown.
Well, Nunzio, like an Italian pit bull, you know, he's attacking Nunzio. That's what you got to do when a guy's so much bigger than you. Ooh, what a knee. What didn't even affect
Nathan Jones trying to get him in the ring. Nunzio, as you mentioned, on the attack. And Nathan Jones with a right hand right in the noggin.
Punched him right in the face. Nathan Jones, he packs a punch.
It's Nathan Jones, is one huge dude.
Oh, man.
What a kick. Almost exploding Nunzio out of his trunks and out of the ring.
Well, Nunzio didn't need his jaw anyway. Oof.
It was last week when the full-blooded Italians claimed that they had some stuff, they had stuff stolen from them, and well, they blamed Nathan Jones.
Well, Nathan feels he was framed, I guess.
Well, he was taken down to the police station to be questioned, and look at the strength of Nathan Jones.
Oh, my God, he's so powerful. Well, who's waving? Who's he waving for, Nunzio? He's waving.
He's waving for the reinforcements.
I think he's tapping out. Oh, man, right on his... Oh,
Johnny the Bull.
Here's the Bull. Oh, gut wrench.
Nathan Jones, what a gut wrench.
Gut wrench, suplex, Palumbo in the hole.
And Palumbo with a right hand. And Nathan Jones with a right hand of his own. Uh-oh.
I'll tell you what, this Nathan Jones, man, he's fired up. Look at that Nunzio like it's a piece of provolone.
Well, Nunzio begging off, pleading for mercy. I don't think he's going to get anything. Nathan Jones just got whacked.
Maranda me, right in the jaw.
And this is where the FBI is at its most dangerous. The numbers game, the three-on-one assault. And remember, The Undertaker is not here tonight.
Oh, man! Sternum first, Nathan Jones. Full-blooded Italians, some bad people, man. Bad deal here.
What the hell are they going to do here? What the hell? Hold up. What's pulling?
Oh, my
Look
God.
At the pole.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, not this.
That steel steps, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, my God! Across the knee of Nathan Jones.
Right across the ankle. Nathan Jones screaming in agony.
Did you see the steel steps slamming into the ankle
of
Nathan Jones?
You can hear that sick sound.
The full-blooded Italians leaving their mark, a swarming assault on Nathan Jones.
You don't want to mess with the full-blooded Italians, man, I'm telling you.
Hey,
bad dudes.
Hey, Nathan Jones brought this all upon himself. I hate to say it. It was a couple of weeks ago. Nathan
That's
Jones
right.
was supposed to have a match with Palumbo. Jones took him out of the locker room area. Palumbo got some revenge as Jones got whacked there.
Oh, he got whacked, all right. FBI, man, Nunzio. They're bad people. I know people who know Nunzio's people. I'm not saying I know Nunzio's people, but I know people who know them. And they say that the FBI's people, they're bad people. My people, they're reputable people.
How are you?